Early morning, everybody. I got 5 hours of sleep and went to bed really early last night. So I'm up for the day. I feel good besides the fact that I threw up. But that was like an hour ago, so I'm just chilling right now. I woke up like around like 11 or 12, so my son's asleep right now, and I'm awake. Got my sesame seed coffee for the morning. I got a babysit later on. And then my dad's gonna be going to work, so he's gonna be checking the mail later on. It's not dirty or anything like that, so I can wear it. Plus, I started wearing it late last night, so yeah, I'm just hanging out. My legs kind of hurt a little bit, but it's okay. My stomach started hurting earlier, but it's fine now. It doesn't have like cramps in or anything like that anymore. My legs just got cramps in them. Yeah, I'm just chilling and hanging out, working on YouTube. If you don't know me on my other account, it's Week of Love. Please subscribe. Love you guys so much. Bye.